The ability to draw strength from experiencing memories, and the power to revitalize blood springs, both unprecedented. Sorry, but could I get a sample of your blood? We might understand more if we analyzed it. It won't be much, just a small vial, so you won't need to worry about bloodthirst. It'll take a while to get the results. Take it easy in the room back there while you wait. I've done what I can to look into your talents, and I've confirmed something surprising. Revenants have blood types that differ from those of humans. These types greatly affect a Revenant's abilities. However, your blood has no specific type. Or maybe more accurately, your type is broken. Your abilities, and the fact that you have no specific type, might be due to your being what we call of. You were able to gain another Revenant's power through a vestige, right? That phenomenon is unique to void types. Supposing you are a void type, there's a test I'd like to perform. Don't worry, I'll get something out of it. I'm going to give you some of my blood. If my theory is correct, it should act as a medium that will give my power to you. Well, here goes. Did you go visit Murasame and Coco? They should be ready to do business now. Weapons and blood veils are vital parts of a Revenant's kit when exploring. You should take another look at them. If you've got materials, upgrade and transform them. Once you've got that settled, talk to me again, and we'll continue where we left off.
Oh, good timing! I've got everything set up now. What do you need? What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Thanks to everyone's hard work, I can offer new weapons. Take a look if you'd like. Buying something? Okay, take care then.
You're an unfamiliar face. Has Louis stuck his head into another pot of trouble? Well, it's none of my business, really. Anyway, I'm Coco, a merchant by trade. Stop by if you need anything. I've got just about anything you could want. If you want it, I got it. Come again soon.
You remember that scene we witnessed at the Vestige? That kind of stuff happens every day here. Silva has taken most of the humans who survived under his protection. So Revenants are left to rely on blood beads alone to slake their unending thirst. But, well, nothing in this world lasts forever. The springs started to dry up, and so blood beads grew rarer and rarer. And the order Silva created by levying and distributing blood beads, won't last much longer either. The world needs more Bloodbeats. Only then can we strive for fairness instead of petty favoritism. That's why we've been exploring the Jail of the Mists. We're doing research to learn all we can about Bloodbeats. But the miasma has been a real problem. It makes our thirst even worse, so our progress has stalled. Now, though, we have a glimmer of hope. Your power can clear the miasma. If you could help us... well, you'd be drawn into a bitter conflict. Still, the truth is, we don't have a lot of hope without you. Will you join us? Thanks.
So, it's a done deal? Well then, from now on, you're one of us. Yakumo Shinanome. I'll be looking forward to seeing you in action.
Let's get right into it. Here's what's going on. We're studying blood beads and their springs. We want to know how and when blood springs appear, their cycles for producing beads, and the composition of the beads themselves. We've made a few discoveries. First of all, we found that there are tubes like capillaries running through the earth. We call them blood veins. And so far as we can determine, every single blood spring is located on top of one of these blood veins. Also, after comparing blood beads and blood veins, we now know that they are mostly comprised of the same substances.
In other words, we can safely assume that blood springs always form along blood veins. We think that means there must be a source somewhere. A kind of headwaters for the blood beads. Now that we have you around to clear the miasma, we can investigate the springs and follow the blood veins. And hopefully, find the source. Right?
We want to check out the old city ruins first. Sorry for the rush, but we should head out as soon as you're ready.
Day together. Look at this place. The damage must have been staggering.
Oh? No good? Don't fall here.
I stack these in a dangerous enough spot.
Where are those thorns growing from?
Up something we can use? Oh, trying to get the drop on us. See, shall we? Prepare now, so you don't regret it later. The thorns are glowing. It's like they're alive.
Not great in tight quarters.
Let's put him down for good.
Over there.
run too far ahead.
I do not like these odds. Looks like we're in for a rough time.
Bring it any time.
Effort. You have to take whatever you can use. Of healing, going home's always an option.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Yeah, this place fits the bill perfectly. We can rest here for a while. Enemy loitering over there. Not great in tight quarters.
exploring this area too? I'm a merchant of sorts. I wander around selling valuables as I explore. The miasma has gotten pretty thin here lately, eh? I thought it might be dangerous, but it came all the same. I haven't seen a fellow explorer for a while, though. I think we were fated to meet. Take this map of the depths. I'll be around here for a while. If you want to buy anything, let me know. Don't hesitate to come back if you need anything. Greetings. If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Don't hesitate to come back if you need anything.
This way leads into the old city. Map of the depths. Let's take it to Davis. It's up ahead. This is really it.
That's something.
Expectations exceeded.
That settles it. You are absolutely vital to our operation. There are more blood springs ahead, but the miasma is blocking the way forward. Do you think you could clear it for us again? Thank you. We know where two springs are thanks to past expeditions. Let's go have a look at them.
The territory up ahead is teeming with the lost. Watch yourself. Pick up something we can use? That place was too tight. So, this is what you call a ghost town. Cruises. Hey, that's what's... make it through before we're noticed?
Bring it any time.
Down. Too bad there's no one in it. Something we can use?
Bring it any time!
Careful from here on.
How's this?
It's the parking garage. There's a mess of Lost over there. Among these vehicles. Be prepared for an ambush.
By a little boy.
Hey, what is it? You okay? Yo, Louis. You smell that?
Yeah. Human blood. An escapee?
Now, where did she run off to?
Huh?
Hey, chumps! What the hell are you doing here?
None of your business.
Oh, really? Then tell me this. Why would scum like you have the sweet stink of a human on you? The girl belongs to us. Put your paws on our property and your ash. That clear? Fresh blood is some powerful stuff. You hanging in there?
So, what's the plan now? We know it's just a matter of time until they find that missing human.
You know the plan.
Hell yeah. Let's hope she hasn't been devoured by horrors yet.
At any time. Take them down one at a time. How's this?
Well, let's mosey.
You have to take whatever you can use.
One fight down. Are we gonna wait for him to pass or what?
careful from here on.
Bring it anytime.
Let's open it up and see, shall we? You pick up something we can use?
Damn you!
That's a real gem. The decision is yours. You got a fork.
Which way'll it be?
I've got just about anything you could want. If you want it, I got it. Come again soon. What is it? Take care.